Welcome back to the Aces and Arts channel. Today I'm going to be doing a review of G-Herbo's Statement music video. All right. Of course, if you like the vibe, like and subscribe. If you have any comments, leave them down below. Let's get the show started. This up.
Yeah. Always mean what you say. Real nigga till I leave. Elevated, do this rapping shit with ease. I got a brick on my sleeve. You dissing me, please. Comparing me to different MCs. Stop it. I really am the shit, so I won't pop it. Before Twitter was a trending topic, I was on.
Sheesh, he coming out strong, ain't he? I guess he trying to make a statement.
The block with 30 shots and Glocks had the spot hopping. Dummy. But they acting like they don't remember that. Been a leader with that heater. I got right up into that. You can't never take a killing back. Whole heart was in the streets. I had to leave and get my fucking feelings back. Same spot they shot my brother. Next day I'm chilling it. I ain't lying. They was winning till we started spinning back. But anyway, said enough of that. Let's talk about this paper. Let's talk about them jets. Yeah, let's talk about Jamaica. Ask about me. I ain't never been a fraud. I went hard from the start. In my city, I'm a god, motherfucker. If you know, you know. Never been a-
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm ready for the beat to drop.
No phony though, rollies for my brody though. Barely know Joe Rodeo. Heard they looking for me.
This I'm shit like, fire though. Wait,
buying money, no, I'm straight. I spent the 130K out the gate. They like swerve, stay safe. I'm like, man, y'all late. Yelling free me. I'm like, I've been in the crib all day. I'm like,
Kind of sounds like when Tory was like, I don't know. They said free Tory, free Tory. I was in a Miami house chilling.
Cali thinking how I come from pissy hallways. Long as I never go back, I'm that nigga always. And you know that. Been having these M's, but they taught me not to show that. Before that, like a throwback. Soon as this shit go left, I'ma throw back. And I could have bought the Rolls last year, but instead I bought a faux flat. That's no bet. Pro Chicago, I'm pro rack. Motivation for the trenches, cause I'm pro black. Real no limits, so we don't play by the rules. How the fuck I catch a case, we bought a school. Don't be fooled, you niggas fools. On the gram reading comments, I'm like, ooh, cool. So they want me to lose. I can't break like I'm bulletproof. And I can't say what I won't say. All I'm gonna say is before fame, bitch, I've been the truth. And when you put it on my name, gotta send some proof. They like charge it to the game. I got feelings too. Should be difficult. Still visual. Me and JB just been talking about residual. Checking on my analytics, shit get digital. Yo, just step on my dick, it ain't consensual. G-Herbo, too fat an hour, coming soon.
Yes, sir.
My little brother going diamond this year on you, bitch. Oh. And we get airplanes next year. Fuck you.
For sure. I've been shopping for one while you listen.
And we going in the mine next year, too, to get all diamonds.
Yes, sir, Ski.
For the hood, motherfucker. He said we going to the mine.
Sheesh. I guess the statement was made. I did like it. As far as the anesthetics goes, pretty smooth, very simple concept. Black on black with diamonds. I think everything in this video spoke for itself. He's got money. He's minding his business. Y'all want him to lose for some reason, but he's still grinding. I feel like everything was, like I said, pretty simple. Not too much going on that was like, you know, just kind of like stood out. He's in his car, chilling, maybe in the garage. I think I did like the whole, kind of like the old school music. It kind of gave kind of like a old school music video with the graphics as well. But then he brings it back home, kind of gives you a sense of he knows where he doesn't forget where he comes from. He doesn't forget who comes before him. And I know people are like, oh, that's a reach, but it's just the style. It almost seems like it's another music video that I just can't put my name on that he's paying homage to. But as far as anything, I think it's a pretty simple concept. It's still eye-catching. It's not. I feel like sometimes when you do too much, you lose a lot. And sometimes when you don't do enough, you lose a lot. And this was just enough of, somewhat of a intersectional creativity moment where it's like pulling back but staying modern with the digital, the videography with anything. How it zooms in like that looks like an old school video, like old, but it's not. As far as like homies talking, I think that's kind of the statement he's making with his homies as well. Him and his crew, they're gonna do what they do, regardless of how you feel about them negatively, of course. But my comments, and that's how I feel about it. Other than that, if you like the vibe, like and subscribe. If you have any comments, if you think there's anything I missed that I may be ignorant to, just leave it down below. Educated brother, I would gladly appreciate it. Apart from that, I do hope y'all have a good one. Peace.